In this video, we will talk about the hormone melatonin, its functions and effects on your body. Good news! Your body makes melatonin itself. Melatonin is a hormone that controls the human day-night rhythm, the so-called circadian rhythm. But it is also produced in other places in the body, for example your digestive system. It is formed in your pineal gland, i.e. pineal gland, from the nerve messenger serotonin and in small parts also in the retina of your eye and intestine. If the sun shines into your eyes and hits your retina, the release of serotonin is inhibited. Conversely, it is stimulated in the dark. The hormone has the interesting ability to dock to your blood vessels in the brain and to some cells of your immune system. This gives your organism the signal to come to rest. At the same time, it reduces energy consumption and lowers blood pressure and body temperature. As a positive side effect, your immune system is stimulated. Melatonin influences the release of sex hormones, as well as learning ability and memory. It also controls your kidney function. But what if the melatonin balance gets out of whack? Many external factors, such as a time difference during long-distance travel, known as jet lag, but also shift work, where the body has to adjust again, affect the balance enormously. With an additional intake of artificial melatonin preparations, these disturbances are supposed to be corrected. Unfortunately, these means also go along with side effects such as stomach cramps, low libido, dizziness and irritability. In addition, the effect of this is still controversial. The hormone is supposed to make you fall asleep faster in the evening in case of jet lag related sleep disorders. What is the connection between melatonin and depression? Changes in melatonin levels occur particularly frequently during the cold season. Levels of the hormone remain elevated during the day due to the lack of daylight. This can lead to sleep disturbances, fatigue and the well-known winter depression. What's your routine for healthy, restful sleep? Feel free to write it to me in the comments. Thanks for watching.